It was on the 15th of February 1942 that British High Command began to receive the first scarcely credible reports from the Pacific. The reports confirmed that Singapore, Britain's Gibraltar of the East, had fallen into the hands of the Japanese. What was more, 130,000 men under the command of General Percival had also surrendered to General Yamashita's forces, as in little more than a week the Japanese had seized one of the British Empire's most prized possessions. As usual, a somber Winston Churchill reflected the mood of the country when he described the loss of Singapore as the greatest disaster and capitulation in British history.